Anybody here ever seen this unit? It's called the Acorn Stair Climber. You seen this? Okay, if you haven't seen it, this is a product for seniors that are too stunned to get a bungalow. And instead, you're supposed to hire this crew to come and bolt this track to your staircase wall. And then it's always the guy, women live like 30 years longer, it's always the guy. See him on the tube, he's just looking intrepid, hey? Like a pirate on the high seas. But the truth of it is, it's so slow. And I think the more insidious thing, people forget old folks are people. It's not all fresh baked cookies and warm smiles. They're volatile. Of course there's gonna be fights. And now when the guy loses, he doesn't have the option of stomping upstairs and slamming the door. Instead, he's gotta sit there and listen to her continue to win. It's like the saddest thing in the world. Trying to hobble away. Oh, wow, he's turned his back. I guess the discussion must be over. This wasn't predictable anyway at all. Run away. That's your answer for everything. Run away. Off he goes. And now he's got to worry that she might go bounding up to the top and just wait for him up there. He's got to pull some decoy thing. His only hope is maybe he can trip her on the way back down. She puts out a hip there. What do you call 911? I've fallen and I can't shut up. What do you say to that woman? Oh, that. Anyway, you've been so kind. Thanks for listening, everybody.